Celebrate yourself. Quit waiting on somebody to celebrate you. Celebrate yourself. Take yourself out to dinner.
One of my least was a Sunday school class. And at that point, that was all I thought it was going to be.
I think one of the powerful things that exploded the whole Woman Thou Art Loose was, number one, a model, and number two, a male model.
God has put something down inside of you.
I'm just amazed at how this conference brings so many women together.
I'm from Wisconsin, she's from Atlanta, she's from New York, and we became sisters instantly.
I'm changed, I'm transformed.
I cried all night, but I survived. Somebody say, woman,
thou
art.